everybody, and welcome to Share That with me, Cher Calvin. We are here on Melrose Avenue, about to walk into this shop called For the Stars Fashion House. In fact, they've got five Filipino designers that are featured here in this shop. But the reason why we're here is to meet Irvin Rivera. He is also known as Graphic Metropolis, and why don't we walk in and meet him? He's going to be shooting America's Next Top Model. He's a photographer. He's also going to be shooting me, and then we're going to get some expert tips, and we're going to turn the camera around on him. As we come into the For the Stars Fashion House store, where we are about to have our photo shoot, it is apparent this is not only going to be one of high fashion, but something very original. And that is what Irvin Rivera aims for. Why do you like to shoot? Talk to us for a little bit. Why do you like to shoot at this particular location?
So, on this spot, they house like five Filipino designers here. So they have Rocky Gatterco, Albert Andrada, Yen, and they all like have the pieces here that Beyonce pulls from, Lady Gaga, Katy Perry, and all these celebrities. So they get stuff from here.
Wow.
And these are like art pieces that you could wear. So you'll see it in there. And I was able to connect with them quite some few time ago, and I was like, this is a really cool spot, and they let me shoot their stuff.
Irvin Rivera, who is known as Graphics Metropolis, has a photography style that tells a story. From the portraits where you can feel the emotion, to high fashion that has movement. And tell me a little bit about the style of your photography.
It's very edgy and theatrical, in a way. And I like to explore more the different dimensions of fashion, and how you could play around with it and tell stories using the clothes and hair and makeup and the whole team.
On his website, he simply asks, what's your story? Let's create something together. So that's what we're going to do. Okay, so we've got hair and makeup, and that's what's happening right now with the model from America's Next Top Model. Tell us about who you're going to shoot.
All right, today we're shooting Hannah Jones from America's Next Top Model Cycle 16. She's one of my good friends.
Shooting ANTM's Hannah Jones is clearly a breeze, but now it was my turn. With a little help from Filipino designer Rocky Gathercole's collection at the store and some modeling tips from Hannah. Very cool. Okay, so you had tips from the expert. I'm dressed in couture.
Yeah.
I have a photographer, one of the best, and I've got an expert model in front of me. So can you be my Tyra and tell me how to do this?
Sweet. Hands on the hips is always like a good base.
Okay.
But then you want to, like, with each click of the camera, give the photographer like a different angle of your face, but it's like all about really subtle, slow movements.
It certainly isn't as easy as it looks. On to another Rocky creation, outfit number two. But it's time to get on some Star Wars inspired action and join the modeling pro. Then it was my chance to turn the tables around and put Irvin Rivera in an outfit and shoot him. Here's my best shot of Irvin, his best shot of me, and what truly was a group effort. There you have it. That's what it's like to have a day with Irvin Rivera behind the scenes and even just turning the camera on him as well. I can see where he gets all of his inspiration with all of these Filipino designers and creative pieces, and at the same time promoting them as well. So we really are proud of you, and thank you so much for taking my portrait and let me take your portrait. That's going to do it for me here on Share That with me, Cher Calvin. If you've got something to share, then send it to us here at Politing America.